We have seen seedlings coming through the cracks of the walls, coming to the cracks of the roads, surrounded by stones. Look at that. They're just looking for the small crack, small opportunity to come out. Look at this seed. Seed comes a plant, plant from plant, but then can the seed, the attitude of the seed, you throw the seed into the darkness, you bury it into the ground. Does it want to remain in the darkness forever? No. Does it want to remain buried in the ground forever? No. It wants to see the light of the day. It wants to germinate, emerge. So it really, you know, you must see its passion to come out of the soil. It had to break that hard shell which has been protecting it all along. Waits for the two drops of that rainwater, absorbs it, breaks the shell, pushes the soil apart, comes there, breaks the surface, comes out, sees the light of the day, becomes a plant, grows to become a tree, further grows to become a vruksh, further grows to become a mahavruksh. What an attitude. What an attitude of the seed. It says to itself, my life is not the darkness. My life is not meant to be buried. It is meant to serve. Jitna growth le paata utna seva kar paata hu. I want to grow, branch out and serve. That is the attitude of the seed.